Vision Residence.
Hello everyone, welcome to Under Visits. The coronavirus pandemic has affected the shooting of several Marvel projects that since March. As the world has come to a standstill, no one knows how much time it will take for things to go back to normal. Even though MCU has announced new release dates of their four phase films, the shooting of some projects is yet to resume. Everyone in the world is being optimistic that things will soon go back to normal. Fans are hoping that once the crisis is over, shooting of much-awaited Marvel films like Spider-Man 3, Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness, Thor: Love and Thunder will begin soon. But Hollywood producers Jason Blum Royal Lee doesn't think so. Jason Blum said that the filming of Marvel and other big films won't start until 2021. I do think smaller productions will start sooner, but I don't think we are going to see Marvel movies shooting or big expense movies until 2021. The real answer to your question is that it's all about when testing will be in the country as good as it is in the other places. Just like Jason, the Lego Batman movie producer Roy Lee shared the same thought. Lee said, "Initially when the shutdowns began, I feared that we would have to wait for a vaccine to be developed before any production would be back up and running." For Marvel, it's not only films but also a lot of series on the platter that they have to shoot. They have collaborated with Disney Plus for series like The Falcon and the Winter Soldier, Loki, WandaVision, Hawkeye, and What If.